how you going, guys? I'm here fishing at a location that I cannot tell you guys. It's one of my better fishing spots for bream. But there's a bit of wind blowing, so hopefully a bit of wind will bring on a few good bream. We're going to be using some light plastics and actually going to try a bit of red. Because normally I see people trying to have red here and the bream smash, but I thought I might give it a go. But as you can see, I'll just pan around what we're fishing here. So there's a nice bay at the end here, and I'm going to work our way along that long bank. You can see right up there. We're going to start right here at the moment. Yeah, hope you guys like it. Stay tuned. Okay, I don't know if you've just seen that, but you can see all those bream that take off and go over there. They just sprayed all that water all over it. They were bream. They were chased by someone.
Oh yeah, there's a big bridge up there, and that's where we'll throw some bread and hopefully get some, but right now I'm going to have a few casts here, see if I can hook any. Okay, right down there, the bream are hitting the bread. Right down there, I don't know if you can see it, but my battery's about to die, but I don't know. Maybe I can get down there and hook one.
Yeah, I don't think it's legal, but it's good though, right?
I don't know what. It's got to be a bit.
Yeah, I think I'll let you go though. I'll just show the camera.
Let him have another day.
Yeah.
Catch him next week, isn't it?
Okay, so I just got a little yellowfin bream. And yeah, just on the bread. Yeah, we'll let him go. Live another day. So we pretty much just moved right down from that bridge on the other side, now on the other side of the lake, heading back to where we started. But I thought I'd seen this little gap right here, and hopefully I could bream off it. Just going to cast out further from the snag first, in case there's any of those bigger brims sitting out further. Normally that's the case, but this afternoon, I don't know, something's changed. The other day I was just announcing these guys. I hooked about seven or eight leaders. Today they're just shut down. Very surprising. Too close, because that hook, the hook's in some of those weird iron down like that. Not looking a bit of cold. It's winter now.